reasons why you guys decided to send Trooper to training.
So Trooper was just super hyper, super protective, kind of territorial of our home, of my kids, and super sweet with them, but not so much with other people, and growl, jump, just being super protective of them, but not listening to any commands to stop that. And so we want him to be able to do things with us and to go places with us without that fear of him hurting someone else.
Right. And when you took him out before, like if you took him to walk at the park, he was...
He would pull the leash and bark or growl at other people and just would not come back or sit down or calm down until they had passed us or, you know, we were kind of back away and just our family again.
And then kind of the final straw was he had an incident where he took off after
another kiddo and he did actually snip at them and bite them enough to break the skin.
And as Trooper was going through training, did we keep you updated on how he was doing and his progress?
Yes, so much so. It was a highlight of our evening every night to get pictures and or video. And that was so good for my kids to get to see him and just be so proud of the progress that he was making and still just make us connected to him during this process.
And to know that he was safe and being taken care of.
Yes.
Now that he's come home, what have been some of the differences that you've seen?
He is just almost a completely different dog in a lot of ways, to be able to listen to those commands and to be able to obey the first time and just really be calm and a lot of fun to be around.
Yeah, and having him like outside off leash is not something
he's never been able to do that before, ever.
Yeah, so. Awesome. Glad you sent him.
Absolutely. Yeah.